Buendia on the ball.
Oi.
Oi, stop that dude.
Finish it.
No!
Martinez.
Hi, I'm Emi Buendia from Aston Villa. You are watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube.
We're here with Emi Buendia, and we're going to look at some of your best skills and moments in the Premier League so far. You ready, bro?
Yeah.
Let's get into it, man. Skill one.
You know your teammate. When Lucas passed me, I knew he was running inside. So when I do my first touch to protect the ball, I knew he was behind me, so I just tried the backheel.
Do you remember practicing skills when you were younger? Or
yeah.
Is this something you picked up as you trained?
When we play in the street with other kids, that's when you try what you see on the TV for the professional players. Like when I was young, I remember Ronaldinho. I think the funniest player to watch, so everyone tried to do that skills.
All right, skill two. I like this one. This is a special one.
Splendid from Buendia. Space for Danny Ings, who exploits it wonderfully.
And you got a good little assist in there as well, innit? And obviously, as we can see here, it started off with a skill. Is it to create space? Is it to beat a player? What's the main reason you use your skills in game?
Always trying to get an advantage. With that skill, with the roulette, I can beat the opponent and then I have the space to make the final pass. It was fast, I wasn't expecting to do this.
So you don't even think about it sometimes, the skill just comes naturally and
no,
you just do it?
No, not really.
Respect that, okay.
Buendia, net player, solid firm challenger behind from Kevin Long. He's done very well to hold on to possession.
That's skill.
Clean. Was there anyone in the Premier League that you used to watch that you got your skills from?
It's quite interesting to watch Anthony for United.
Okay.
He likes to do these kind of things in the game. As a Brazilian player, they like to make the people enjoy. It's quite funny to watch him play, so he's one of them, definitely.
It's nicely worked, and this is Buendia, who goes for it! Emi Buendia announces himself at Villa Park! The touch, the turn, and the strike.
First goal for Villa, yeah.
Wow. Amazing. How did that feel for you?
Yeah, it's amazing to play in Villa Park, score my first goal there. Amazing feeling.
And this is going to stay between me and you. But who would you say is the best skillet in Aston Villa? You can't say yourself.
No, I think Coutinho is quite skillful.
Of course.
Douglas as well. He likes always to do something that chip over you.
Yes. Or
Leon Bailey as well. He's fast and he does things in an unbelievable speed. So very
skillful.
Skill.
So Aston Villa is full of skillful players, you're saying?
Yeah, we have quality in the team, so.
Water getting in a tangle. Buendia emerging with the ball. Oh, brilliant. He skipped away from two.
Can you see that? And they're going to show it in a slow-mo now. But I see you point to something, but nobody's there.
Mm-hmm.
Was that a tactic there? Was that a skill? Was that a little...
Yeah, sometimes you play trying to make the opponent think...
To make them think, yeah.
Same thing, you know. And then I chip over him, so that was was nice.
What would you say is your favourite skill to complete?
I did the air elastic. Ooh. Against Sterling, but it was offside, so it wasn't.
Oh.
I remember that because everyone sent like TikTok and little videos with that, but it was offside, so doesn't count. But yeah, I have to do one like this with a mag. Yes.
Yeah.
And I watched this morning Neymar did it with a mag, and it was...
Wow.
You say wow, yeah.
Well, I want to see you do it. Can you do that for me?
I want to try.
You're going to try it for me?
I want to try.
Shake my hand, all right. We're gonna test your FIFA skills, my friend. It's time for shot clock.
So I have to score fast.
You have to score as we fast as possible.
Less defenders.
No.
No defenders. The tactic is easy. Make Leon running behind. We pass the ball. In 30 seconds, we have to score.
All right, he's straight on it now. Look, Buendia on the ball. Buendia with Buendia.
Be like this.
He runs through the...
Oi.
Oi, stop that dude.
Finish it.
No!
Martinez!
Come on, man, top mins!
30 seconds, I told you.
No, this is it, this is it. I see it already.
Should be him. No way, it's Martinez in the goal. Hey,
Emi.
Now you put me in legend.
I didn't put you in legend, Emi. Come on now.
Come on, gotta focus.
As long as you do it before that 5-minute mark, we're fine.
Free kick, Emi, no.
Ole.
Oh.
Ole.
Ole.
Come on, Oli.
Let's have a conversation. No,
you put something.
It wasn't me. You can't blame me.
Look the ball.
You missed!
But I want everyone to see these highlights.
Yeah, yeah. Now we'll get the highlights. Don't worry. Here you go.
Come on. I'm going to.
You got a chance.
Ole.
There we go. Finally. There we go.
4 minutes.
Come on, man. You're teasing me too much.
I told you in 30 seconds, 31 seconds, you I had a chance.
But if you don't put them away.
I didn't expect Martinez on the goal.
Are you happy with your time?
No.